Didn't subscribe yet? Do subscribe, and to never miss a video from my channel, click on the bell button.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today let me take you all to everyone's favorite place, that is Goa. Ways of transport to Goa can be flight or train or bus or your own vehicle. We went from Bangalore in a bus because road trip to Goa is a worth seeing thing in a lifetime. On reaching Goa, the first place we went is Palolem Beach. A very moderately crowded when we visited, and so we enjoyed a lot at this place. This place is famous for its nightlife including silent discos. The next day, we visited to a very famous and one of the highest waterfall of India, that is Dudhsagar. Please inquire before you visit to this place as it is not open year long. And don't take any other option to go to Dudhsagar other than the jeep option present. Post the Dudhsagar visit, we went to the Spice Garden where we got a warm welcome with delicious Goan lunch and a visit to all its spices present in the Spice Garden. Then out of the many famous churches of Goa, we paid a visit to the Our Lady of Immaculate Conception Church. The next day, we went to Aguada Fort, where you all can spend some time taking good photos and seeing some of the historic places. A lot of movie scenes have been shot over in this place. This Cinquarium Beach is famous for dolphins, but it is completely on your luck to sight a dolphin. So guys, this was all about Goa, and we visited all these places within 2.5 days. So let me know your Goa stories in the comment section below and do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Till we meet next time. Bye-bye.